babe, I can't describe how bad it feels inside.